How can trading renewable power benefit us all?
Our vision is to trade 100% renewable electricity by handpicking renewable generators, so wind farms, solar farms, hydroplants, alongside batteries, and providing this electricity in real time, second by second, 24/7.
Hello, Limejump Trading, speaking with Jenna.
Now part of Shell, Limejump gathers, stores, and trades electricity from a network of renewable energy suppliers.
This is the Thyburgh hydropower station. These will generate 125 kilowatts each, which is enough to run 400 houses possibly. We're just a little part of it, and it's great to see that Limejump are actually utilising all this power output.
Today we manage about a gigawatt of power that is enough to supply electricity to about 2.5 million homes.
The UK's electricity is transmitted through a network of pylons and cables to homes and businesses across the country. To keep our lights on, the national grid must continuously balance power supply and demand. And that's where energy technology firm Limejump comes in.
Historically, power supply was by your big power stations, like big coal and big gas stations, but that's not the way it needs to be anymore. Our trading team are buying and selling electricity to get the most value for both our customers and to offer the greatest value to the national grid. That ringing noise right there, it's the national grid calling us now to dispatch some power. That rings up to hundreds of times a day.
Using advanced data science, we predict both supply and demand in order to optimize the value that we can deliver to our renewable generators.
With a network of batteries storing renewable electricity across the United Kingdom, Limejump sells its energy to the national grid during peak demand.
Batteries can respond within a second, so if everyone gets home and turns the television on at the same time, these units can respond instantly, and that keeps the grid really stable.
We are at an exciting moment in the history of the world, where we are moving from old power plants to a world of renewable energy. And this has never been more important than it is today.